Hi guys, welcome back to another weekend reading vlog. I'm gonna try to start them on Thursdays just so there's a little bit more contact into Sunday. So there is that. I am currently working on last week's reading vlog, and it has like a week of 4th of July clip in there. Since I missed Friday on that week, I'm including that in there, so there's stuff. That should be a fun one. Anyway, oh, there I am. And then the sun is coming in, so apologize for that lighting, though. Anyway, let's talk about the books I want to try to get a little more into this weekend. And I do want to try to do a 24-hour read-a-thon starting tomorrow night at midnight into Saturday night at midnight. So I might try to record a little bit of that if my nieces aren't. If one of them's not in my room sleeping with me, I will try and include that if I remember to. Alright, I am still now currently working on Iron Gold. I am up to page 48, slowly getting it read, but I am enjoying it, so don't. So, don't worry, I will get through it. I promise, I plan to. And then I've been listening to more of Keensbane on my audio. I am actually up to chapter 5, so let me find that and see exactly what page we're at, because I left off on 18, and I know where I'm a lot farther than that. I don't know why I keep saying where, when it's just me. It's been a day, let me tell you. I mean, I won't really tell you, but just take my word for it. Where's chapter 5 stars gone? Ooh, we're up to page around 51-ish. Because I know I'm a little ways into 51. Into 50. Into chapter 5, oh my goodness, I did say it was a day, right? Okay, so yeah, I'm up to page 50-ish, so that is what we meant to say, so bear with me. Alright, and then I need to read more into my audiobook of One Dark Throne. I am up to page 70 in this one, and I'm actually saying my words right today. Well, for that one. And then another audiobook I've been waiting for so I can listen to read it like I did the first one, and that is A Gathering of Shadows by V.E. Schwab. It's to a Darker Shades of Magic series, and the second one finally came available, so I am going to be reading it / listening to it hopefully this weekend, and hopefully during my 24-hour readathon. Hopefully we can get up to, maybe let's shoot for 280. That might be pushing it a bit much, but with audiobook I tend to get them done a little quicker, so fingers crossed that we got this, and I know I do. So there you have it. These, if I can get them without dropping them, that would be awesome. These are the ones that I want to work on this weekend, and I will update you guys on Sunday to see where my progress is in all 1, 2, 3, 4 of those books. Didn't count while I was holding up, I just held them up. But anyway, so I'm going to go ahead and just wait for this video to edit so I can post it up later on YouTube. Hopefully it won't take as long to post. So there is that. And maybe I will see you guys again, you know, later on tonight. So, okay, bye.
Don't point it at me. Don't point it at me.
Just at the good old Target.
Getting bookshelf. I don't want to know what that is.
Yeah, this pillow looks so soft.
Yeah.
color. Ooh, I like this one.
Ooh, it's so pretty.
It is. It's so weird filming.
What?
I said it's so weird filming.
I'm just gonna like hold it like this.
Oh. I don't like. Excuse me.
Hey.
Hey. You don't what?
You want me to do it? Nope, you got it.
I'm just turning it.
Oh, oh be careful. Please.
This is
not
gonna end me. Oh my goodness.
Do not break that.
I don't plan on to. Whew, that was nuts. Let's go look at the movies and books. But we need it, but we're gonna look.
Ooh, pretty. Bookshelf. Another stuff. Okay. End it right here real quick. Oh, welcome back to the reading vlog. It is a Friday night, don't you dare.
I won't.
And we, by me, I have my little helper. Say hello.
Hi.
Are setting up a new bookshelf. And once we get it set up and ready, we will, you know, show you guys after thoughts. So, that's...
And I'm hoping that no fingers get hurt.
Or toes.
Or toes.
Alright, we will see you guys with the finishing project. Bye. Say bye, YouTube.
Bye.
And...
Hi, guys. We're just setting them up now.
The finished, project.
Need another shelf, though.
What? Yeah, the shelf wasn't too wide, so... Or, whatever.
Big.
Yeah. Didn't have enough room in the shelves, kind of.
To but where... we tried.
Didn't have enough room in the shelves to where we could, like, set books behind books. Like, this one. It's got books behind it.
Indeed. Ignore her. I have no words.
What'd you say?
I said I have no words.
She's not gonna be just being crazy.
Oh, thanks.
Wow.
Thanks, Chloe. I love you too.
Books left to... We just need to get these back on the shelf.
I don't think we're gonna have that much luck. I'm gonna need another shelf, yo.
And then you have another shelf to fill up. But those things cost a lot. Mm-hmm. Maybe you could get like a little skinny one over there by your dresser. Maybe not, actually.
I was gonna say, I have no more room for one. I'm gonna have to get rid of some, I think.
I think you might want to get a bigger room.
This is the biggest room that there is. I don't know what to do. Will you go right here?
Hi.
Barely.
I mean, there are some that'll...
Got it just in time.
Tell me you got that on camera.
I did.
Okay, that book tried to attack me. It said no. I feel you.
Dang.
I've read those series. I used to love them back in the day. Never read that one.
Evil books.
Don't tell anybody.
Oh, wait, there's books right there, too.
Y'all, indeed there is.
Hello.
Where is it?
Right there.
She built it. Say hi to YouTube, Mom. What?
I don't want to be on YouTube.
Okay.
Okay. As soon as you said YouTube, she's like, I don't want to be on YouTube. Oopsies.
Well, I tried. Go away now. They're still trying to attack me. See?
They're like, no. Leave us alone.
I'm not gonna leave them alone. Maze Runner? Stay. Nope.
Said it kind of tilted. There you go. Just a few more.
Oh,
Isle of the Lost. And Witch World. Ew.
No. Fuck up.
What was that?
I got it from got it to stay from falling.
Clearly.
Hey, wait. That sounded really evil.
Yes, it did.
I wasn't trying to, but that's how it happened, so. You gotta roll with it.
How in the world do you zoom on and zoom in?
On the wide and the...
Oh, I see.
You got it now?
I think. I got it!
Yay!
Yeah!
Do. I read this one. This one was okay. You want it?
It looks kind of inappropriate. It sounds pretty inappropriate too.
Oh yeah, I forgot there's words in it. Never mind, you can't have that.
Wow, you just threw it?
Yes, I did.
It's a ferris wheel.
Oh, that, yeah. I'm like, what are you talking about with the ferris wheel? Okay, I think that's all of them for now. And that is the setup. Sort of. I ran out of room. Ish.
Yeah, clearly. Yeah. There's 4 books left.
We'll figure out what to do with those 4 books. Later on. So, bye guys.
Hi guys, welcome to Saturday afternoon weekend reading vlog. I just came back from a store and I found some cute little Funkos. The first one I have is Aladdin and Abu. They're so cute. And then, I don't know if you guys know the show or not, but I am obsessed with the Big Bang Theory. And I found Howard. I found his wife, Bernadette. And then I found Sheldon's wife, which is Amy Farrah Fowler. She's wearing her little tiara that Sheldon had bought her. And then I found Rajesh Kutharpali. The other ones I need to find is the one of Sheldon, and then of course the one of Leonard. I have the one of Penny. I didn't get Stuart. He's not like my favorite character on the show, but he's okay. But that's all the ones that I picked up, my new little favorites. And then for reading updates, I have been listening into of King's Bane. I am now up to chapter 13, if I can get my little bookmark there. Like around 158, 59, and so far I am really enjoying it. It's different than the first one, I will give you that, but the stuff that is in the second book isn't really considered YA anymore, because there's these themes and it's just like, oh, what is that? And here is my new bookshelf that I had help put together, and I put all my books on there and space because I'm waiting for a few to come out, and of course I couldn't fit all of them on there, so I had to put them all on top like that, and for now that works. So yes, this is what I got going on, and I'm gonna go back into some more reading and then catch up on some BookTube over there on my iPod and read more into Iron Gold and King's Bane so I can get it done. And I will see you guys hopefully later tonight. Okay, bye.
Hello, hello! Welcome back to another part of the weekend of reading vlog. It is now Sunday. I'm like all over the place. Well, it's Sunday night. But I have been listening to a little bit more of Keen's Bane by Claire LeGrand, and I am still liking this a lot. I am up to chapter 15. I am currently on page 184. I'm trying to finish this audiobook before I have to return it because I can't renew it at the moment because someone else is wanting it. So I am trying to get through this bad of a boy. I should be able to because now my house is quiet, no kids running around. I'm not saying it's a bad thing, but you can't get much done, I'll say that much. And I also did start reading a little bit into Shadow and Bone by Leigh Bardugo, and so far, from the first two chapters that I've read, I'm really enjoying this book so far. And in the beginning, they talk a little bit about the Darkling. Words are hard sometimes. But anyways, the Darkling, I don't know exactly how much I will like him. So far at the beginning, he's okay, I guess. We'll see more towards when I get to more of his scenes to see how well I like this character, because apparently some people are obsessed about the Darkling. Correct me down in the comments if I'm right or wrong, because I don't know, I've heard mixed stuff about it, but so far, really enjoying Shadow and Bone, and like I said, I'm just barely up to chapter 3, and I'm on page 35, and I just started this late Saturday night before going to bed, and so yes, there is that. And then with Iron Gold, I haven't read much into it. I am only up to page 48. Really need to get a move on this because Dark Age comes out and I want to read this so I can read that, because I need me some more of Darrow and Severo and Mustang. I need the whole gang, and before I can do that, I have to finish reading this one. I know I'm a little late to the party because this book came out last year. Didn't get around to it last year. I'm finally getting around to it this year, and I am rambling, so we're gonna go with it, people. Okay, great. And I haven't read much more into One Dark Throne. I've been wanting to. I have so many audiobooks going at once, which is only 4, but it seems like a lot because it is. I don't know why I tend to do that. Start so many books at once and try to power through them and like not quite finish them, because there's quite a lot. I have that stack right there I'm still working through. Like, I need to finish The Priory of the Orange Tree this summer. I need to read more of Ace of Shades because I got a little ways into it and I liked it. Same thing with Sea of Fire. I only got like maybe a few chapters into it. And I really need to finish The Ruin of Kings because I really enjoy this book. The main character, he makes me chuckle and he's just the greatest time ever. And I need to finish it. I'm so far into it. And have I gotten around to picking it back up to finish it? Not since the week of the 4th of July. So there's that. I'm doing great, but I am up to 39 books so far for this year, and I'm beating my goal from last year because I only read 31 for the entire year. So the fact that I'm at 39 right now and we're in the middle of July, that's pretty fantastic on my part. Can I get a what in the comments? You don't have to do the what. Comment down below pineapple. So, pineapple party. Why are we like this? We may never know. Anyway, those are the books that I have been currently working on, and I still need to start a Gathering of Shadows audiobook, but I'm gonna wait until I can get at least a Kingsbane read, and then I can listen to that one, and then another book, an audiobook that I have that my niece picked out. If you haven't seen my July TBR, then you know what I mean, which would be the Queen of Hearts. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. It's way back that way. I don't want to pull it out, but that's one of the audiobooks I need to listen to as well, and physically read some books, which I'm trying to power through. I just need a little help. Anyway, that was a lot. I hope you all caught that. I try not to ramble, but sometimes you can't quite help that. Anyway, I will see you guys in next week's reading vlog. And it won't be all over the place, because we'll have a little bit of quiet time, and then, yes. And I am going to include some of the clips from when I went to Target with my niece to go get my new bookshelf, which it is all put up and pretty. Let me take you around and show you what it looks like. And I got some new Funkos that I'm going to add the clip into, because I like me some Funkos, okay? Ignore the bed. But this is the new setup for my shelf. And there's Aladdin and Abu. I love them to pieces. And yeah, like I said, some of the books won't fit on the shelf in one of my clips, but that's okay. And then over here, we have part of the Big Bang Theory, people! If you know the show The Big Bang Theory, comment down below. I'm only in the scene as Sheldon and Leonard, which will go right here once I get them. But I love it! Alright, and that is all that I have for this clip, for this reading vlog. No, I didn't add any clips of me reading this time. Should've. Needed to. But I added some other fun little clips and I updated you on my reading, so that counts for counting that. And anyways, like I said, I will see you guys in next weekend's reading vlog. Alright. And if you're new here, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, you know, right down there, and then hit the notifications, because you don't want to miss further videos from me. And I will see you guys, like I keep saying, next week. Alright, or not next week, next weekend. Oh my goodness. Okay, with that note, we're going to sign off and get some reading done before the night is over. And catch y'all next time. Bye.